your boy DJ Pooh taking y'all on a gangsta trip. Y'all put them nines up and let's get back into this classic hip hop.
Hey, cabrón!
Santos. Good morning, y'all. Let's roll one up and hit it. Wake and bake, y'all. Los Santos, wake and bake, y'all. Let's get one in the air.
Some cool shit from the King's Anthology. And when I'm done, don't expect no apology. Stupid motherfuckers should have stepped when I warned them. I'm from the boondocks of Compton, California. I'm just anxious to put some ass. I went to high school, but I fucked every class. So what makes you think I give a fuck about respect? I put your bitch in check, and I bet you. I should have did a drive-by with you and your crew. Cause y'all be popping some shit that's unheard of. For you, what's the word of? I'm pushing your hood with a passion. And I ain't talking that Action Jackson. When I come, you better run for ammo. I get played like a fucking piano.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Okay, this other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
Pablo Ravazar makes 28 million.
Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny! Huh?
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Brave, the silent, eloquent, and render.
Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wait!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Ah!
Police also believe the van used by the robbers was recently stolen from a Bugstar pest control warehouse in South Los Santos. We will stay with this story.
Fame or Shame kicks off a new season that they are promising will be the biggest thing at TV this month. San Andreas auditions are being held at the Maze Bank Arena, and the national finals...
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
...despite fewer complaints about his behavior in last season's finale.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
The van won't get there if we shoot it too much.
Whoa!
Who makes the set? I work.
Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Jack!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss.
Yeah. If we lose these bricks because of you...
No. They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
Gaga!
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Whoa!
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Shouldn't these bikers be old bike?
I seen some too fat to ride. Can't get their big old gut over the handlebars.
But if they're in a van, ain't they vanners?
Come on, come on! I gotta taste their biker blood!
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks!
You stupid motherfucker!
Die, you biker fuck! Where are you going? You're just getting exciting! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the inn, and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there.
Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
He don't anymore.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
This is happening.
We was always cool. They're gonna green light you after this. The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
That feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
Come on, T, let's go.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
We're Fleesa. We begin... credit card company, and thanks to customer allegiance and 29% interest fees that retain clients for life, we became a bank. But we're more than that. We're a brokerage firm too. What's better than a bank investing your assets for our profits in the safety and security of the stock market? Hey, America's been through some tough times. We've all made some sacrifices of health and dignity to make ends meet. At Fleesa, we've sacrificed our integrity and spent a fortune lobbying so that regulations don't bog down the future. Fleesa, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
What will you do when you finally win the lottery?
I'm gonna help starving children in foreign countries.
Just kidding.
I'm gonna indulge in every whim and then learn to hate myself like a real rich person.
I'm gonna go on a sex tourism trip around the world. Nebraska, Thailand, I don't give a shit. I'll be tearing up ass globally.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
The home of gun control, progressive politics.
Put up naked pics of my ex? Got crazy.
Trevor. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是爽翻了!
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事,你真是太好了! 你有空就加的来分配的我! 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻!
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,来来来来来!
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
We're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
No.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean? We ain't got all of them yet!
We're in the gates! We gotta deal with them!
This is extremely unprofessional!
A la gran puta! Fight
back! Over here!
Get to the
title!
Where you gonna go?
This is a place of business!
Fuerte ya!
They'll be up here any second!
They gotta have the whole crew here!
Damn it!
I'm entertaining clients! Where's the rest of them, eh?
They're around the back of the building! Let's go! Don't be crazy, T! Get in cover!
Out, you cocksuckers!
The big guy.
The Aztecas are as bad as the loss. Damage report!
We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.